Hello, hello. Hope you're all well. I thought I'd do something fun. Now, some of you have already seen this Easter egg, but for me, personally, it's always something I wanted to do. Complete the Nessie Easter egg solo. But it's just so hard to do. But now with the Octane Super Speed glitch, it's possible, for sure. We're going to do it on King's Canyon after dark. I'm not sure if anyone's ever done it on this map, and we're going to do it solo. Let's go. Right, now before we get into this, here is a look at where the Nessies are located on the current map that we're going to do it in. Now this is the Cascades map, but it does show us where the Nessie will be around containment. So what we need to do is land Cascades, then run all the way down to Skulltown, all of the way up to Slum Lakes, then relay, then water treatment, then run off, then all the way over to this side of the map, back to bunker and all the way back. Now you can see why this is impossible to do solo pretty much, but this glitch changes things. I did complete it. I'm gonna do my entire unedited raw playthrough because I think it's fun to see what I'm doing as I get there. This took probably about 10 attempts. It was still very difficult, but before we do that, I want to kind of just jump in and show the reaction of some people that are watching me do it. Just some random people. They were so shocked about what was going on. So we'll do that, and then we'll jump into the game that shows it completed, raw, unedited. It's kind of pretty crazy. They're watching. They're probably so confused. We have an audience. Oh my god. This is great. I made it. No. Stim once yet, which is good. That's really good going. The ring is rough. We need to find a med kit before we leave. Probably these guys are like, what is going on? Yes! These guys are so confused. Wait, I forgot I took a really wrong path. Tons of meds. This could mess it up. Oh god. Wait. Be in here, right here somewhere. There. Great. The thing is with popping meds is we're stimming, so we're gonna lose our health like immediately. We need like a ton of meds. Somehow I have to make this one work. I don't know how. This ring is gonna hurt. We need like 5 med kits or something. No. Oh. I think we know the location of all of them now, so we don't have to worry. At least we know that we're not gonna mess up any time finding them all. Hopefully we just get a better ring, I guess. Might be worth running around containment looking for some meds. There's gonna be people here though. That's trouble. A weapon. As far as I understand it, you don't necessarily need a weapon. That's a Phoenix kit. Have a little look around. I mean, that's a decent start anyway. Okay, one. We need to do more sliding as well. Sliding doesn't cause us any issues. It's just like when you mantle on a piece of terrain. That's the issue. We can slide, no problem. We can probably B-hop here because it's slow terrain. The water slows you down a bit. The blue armor is going to help us in case we get shot at. Not like anyone's really going to have much of a chance to shoot us. Thing is, because you like going so fast, somehow you can slide faster even if you go uphill. Like a decent amount. Now this is my spot. I don't know why I just... Hey, meds. Never mind. Did we hollow spray? Yeah, we did. Okay, great. Just keep this going. All right, to Slum Lakes. I guess if we come near to mantling, we can just jump it instead. Go, 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 go. We're zooming it. We are zooming it right now. mean, I don't believe I'm doing this, but I need to keep moving. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. It's awkward. Ooh, that was a ledge climb. That was lucky. Oh! Got madly. Check one of these boxes for some meds. Nope. Okay, we can like loot a couple boxes on the way like that. Doesn't really slow us down much. Oh, you can slide so fast. Alright, number four coming up. Take one of these boxes as well on the way. Should be right here. My aim is so bad. Like, trying to... Oh my god. Sick air, bro. Oh, okay, no problem. In here. Slowed us down a bit. Right, we need to go water treatment now. This is one big problem we have. I actually think it makes sense to go this way. So we don't have to deal with that silly terrain that gets in the way, you know? That worked a lot better. Oops. Worked so much better. Trouble is the zone now. Now, we need to not make that same mistake where we heal too early as well. The most ideal situation is we heal just before we touch the edge of the ring. Now, where is the ring? It's only just coming in. We might even be able to get there before it comes in, to be honest. Let's see. Outrunning the ring right now, basically. Could have B-hop there, could have saved some time, but it's all good. Is it the ring? We have time, we have time. Go around this way so we don't mess up the climb. Go like that. Someone here, not good. Let's go. Number six is runoff. Now this is the one where we're going to need meds. No! Oh dear. That's not a good look. How's the ring looking? Pretty decent, honestly. After 7, 7's in the ring. 8 is basically in the ring. 9 is almost in the ring. So that's fine. We're doing 6 now. 10 is almost in the ring. This is looking good. This is looking good. Just gotta keep an eye on this ring as it comes in. This player stands no chance. He's not even gonna notice me. Brilliant. We need to try and get a B-hop off fairly soon, I'd say. Yeah, we're gonna have to do it now. I believe. This is a 9 second use, so. I messed up. We don't have to use it. We don't have to use it. We're quick here. If we get a nice shot on this thing. There we go. That's perfect. We didn't have to use our Phoenix kit, which is amazing. Because the next one's in the ring. Go around this way. Awesome. This is great. Now we have one Phoenix for the last little bits, and we probably need to find a medkit before we actually activate the Nessie. Besides that, we are good to go. Yeah, sliding uphill gets a bit weird. But it kind of works, but then it slows you down completely. One little box to check. Nope, no meds. Okay. On we go. Sliding. Got the exact location a bit better. It's looking good. Go down the hollow spray. Get some slides on. Oh, that was a clean slide, right? It's about here. After 7, we have number 8, which is just slightly down from. This is looking really good, I'll be honest. This is looking really good. Wait for this little thing here. I don't want to mess up there. the speed. Okay. Got him. Go, 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 go. Right, number 8. Then we need to go back to bunker. Oh, this is the one I don't know the exact location of. Ooh, that was close. The ring is coming in. We may die here. Oh, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're too fast for the ring. We go. We are too fast for the ring. No way. I think this is it. This is it. And then we just have to wait to heal outside the zone. Oh, yes. Now this is the moment here where you can see we go really slow. I think we got it. Next location is like here, I believe. No. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. He's trying to catch up with me and he's like, I can't do it. Got any meds? Oh dear. Oh, you actually hit me. Whoa. Alright, we got a phoenix. We can come back to these boxes. Right, where's number 9? I'm gonna pop this a minute. Figure out where number 9 is, we've got time. Number 9, water pool by a shack south bunker. Okay, so it's basically a water pool near here, I'd say. Seems about right. Water pool near there, is that right? Wait, let me check this. This one, it's here. Oh no. I think it's around here. This is round 2 though. I think it's around here. That's not it. No. Should be a pool of water somewhere. Here. There it is. Go. This could be it. I messed it up actually. Right. Let's get the swamps. Before the next ring starts. Meds. It's not the best, but something. Let's check these boxes, because we're going to need to out-heal this thing. Oh, no. Here. Like 30 seconds. These last few seconds really do mean a lot. Number 10 is like there. Do not kill me. Yeah, we're fine. We need a med kit, honestly. Like 10 Phoenix. Yes! That's big. Zone's coming in. It's going to come in fast, so we need to heal now. Oh, no. Let's stop this a second. Number 10. Like here. Oh, no. This is going to be hard. Is this going to kill us? No way. We're so close. It's like, do we heal? I think we need to. We're so close. We are so close right now. Oh my god. Where is it? I need to remember where it is. It's like here somewhere, right? I remember there's a big rock down here. Go. For sure it's down here somewhere. Yes! Shoot it! Here it is. Unless he surfaces. We're gonna see it before we die. Maybe. Where is it? Come on, big boy. There he is. We did it. Oh my god, that was mad. All glory to the Nessie. Got a nice little bit of time to see it as well. Look at this beautiful view. Nothing special about it in the... Now he's just like, cheater. Nothing special about this guy at nighttime. That's for sure. But hey, we did it. This may be the world's first solo Nessie. Now, yes, we use an exploit, but don't think it would have been possible otherwise. So thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it all. I see you all in the comments. Cheerio.
Did you know I stream almost every day from 7 p.m. UK time or 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time? You can catch me live right here on YouTube, so make sure you have notifications turned on. I also have a new members program. Become a member for $2.99 a month, get your comments highlighted in videos, get a cool badge in live stream chat, get access to these cute emotes, and also gain access to my members tips videos, where you can ask me for any tips and I'll be making new videos weekly to help you improve your own game. Click the join button or click the link in the video description to get involved.